this turned out great. Even though I had to part with a ton of money and a guitar, I got a fantastic piece of early American history. This is why I love what I do. A few weeks ago, I bought an antique jukebox and dropped it off at my buddy Rick Dale's. Now we're on our way to pick it up.
This is it.
Yes, I am.
Abracadabra.
It's good, man. It does look nice.
Hi, Nakabe, big girl.
Well, first of all, we stripped the cabinet. We had to take every single piece of it off. All the wood on that outside has been resurfaced. All the chrome got retouched up, polished all the plastics. This thing was gutted all the way to the bone, and we took everything out of it. We fixed the broken stuff, but it's all original inside still. I like keeping the original parts. For the original machine, we probably devalue it a little bit if we take it.
Hala na,
I didn't want to. I wanted to keep its originality and use all its
no more na.
Because I wanted to make it worth money. I wanted to make Rick money.
So no to me kawaii.
What you do is you put a quarter in here, and then I'll show you how it works from there.
Hey, get up,
talk to me. It's gonna allow you 5 credits. Okay, here we go, right here.
Smile, baby girl, smile. Ay. Tiden. Busy. Busy-busyhan. Wala pinapa lang. So small ang gusto ay.